the thyroid is econormal. There is a deeply hypochoic nodule in the ventral part of the lobe. The nodule has irregular, lobulated margins. The intranodular vascularization is irregularly increased. Two U.S. guided aspirations are demonstrated. The nodule has bit elongated intranodular echogenic figures. It is not obvious whether these are microcalcifications or not. On this view, it seems very likely that at least some of the echogenic figures are caused by back wall posterior enhancement.